How do you run without getting cramps? You shouldn't drink large amounts of water or eat 2 to 4 hours before exercise. Sip small amounts, 1 to 2 swallows, before and during exercise and wait to fully rehydrate until after the workout. Dehydration can cause cramping as well, so do not ignore water, Gatorade during running.